Welcome to the Mobile Money Nation. My name is AJ, and today I'm going to talk about the Yada debit card. And so Yada Savings, the maker of the only savings account where you can have the potential to win $10 million each week, has now created their own checking account, and they provided a debit card for you. Currently, there's a waiting list for the debit card, and I was recently taken off of the waiting list, so my card is actually on the way. So I figured now would be a great time to talk about what the Yada debit card offers, what its features are, and why you might want to try it out as an option for you to use. And so if you haven't heard of the Yada savings account, I actually have a review video talking about that specific savings account, as well as a few strategies that you can use to increase your chances of winning even a minimum prize each week with the Yada savings account. So make sure you check that out. And you can also follow me on Instagram at AJ Mobile Money, where I post at least once per month showing the current balance of my Yada savings account and how much I've won, or essentially how much interest I've earned just from holding savings in the Yada savings account. And so if you don't already have an account, you can use my referral link. When you use my referral link with code AJ Mobile Money, you will receive 100 free tickets into the next week's drawing. So now let's get into what the Yada debit card actually offers as a checking account. So instead of receiving cash back like you would maybe receive with a credit card if you use that to make your purchases, or with some debit cards actually have that option as well, instead of getting a specific percentage of cash back, you get a percentage back in tickets. And so like I mentioned, with each week they have a weekly drawing where you have the chance to win $10 million. And so you would get 10% of your purchase back in tickets. And so for every $10 that you spend using your Yada debit card, you receive one ticket to next week's drawing for that $10 million prize. Now, in addition to that, to give you more reasons to use your debit card versus any other checking account or your credit card, is that you have a 1 in 500 chance that whatever purchase that you make using your Yada debit card will actually be reimbursed. And so again, for every purchase that you make using your Yada debit card, there's a 1 in 500 chance, meaning that random users are gonna have some of their purchases reimbursed by Yada. Now, an additional benefit, which is very similar to some credit cards where they'll have a bonus when you first sign up. Now, with the Yada debit card, within the first 4 months of you using the card, if you spend at least $2,000 within that first 4 months, then you will receive 1,000 bonus tickets for reaching that bonus amount. And then last but not least, if you invite at least 10 or more people to the Yada savings account, whether it's to use the Yada savings or use the Yada debit card, then you will actually receive a metal Yada debit card. So you won't get the regular plastic credit card that they offer to most users. You'll get an upgraded metal credit card. And apparently that's a thing. A lot of credit cards and debit card companies, they're providing that metal card to make it feel like it's something special. But at the end of the day, it's still your checking account or your credit card. It doesn't really make a functional difference in how your card is used, but it's still pretty cool. Now, with this Yada debit card, because this is an online account, meaning there aren't any local branches where you can walk into a Yada bank, you will have access to ATMs. There's over 92,000 ATMs that you can use where you won't be charged if you would like to withdraw cash from your account. And at the time of this recording, there are about 12,000 people on that waiting list, and it's been dwindling down a lot since they initially announced the debit card as an option for this Yada savings account. And so if you already have a Yada savings account, you can actually provide an account as a gift to someone else. So as a cash gift, or if you want to give someone a birthday gift or maybe a Christmas gift and you want to gift them money to get their savings account started, whether it's a kid or a family member, no matter who it is, you can actually gift a Yada savings account, and you can gift as little as $25. And once they receive it and they actually add $25 to their account as well, then you will receive bonus tickets for having that person essentially create an account through the gift that you provided. So while I'm still waiting for my debit card to come into the mail, I already use the Yada savings account. I think it's a really great savings account. And actually recently I shared on my Instagram how during the month of May, my actual return on my savings was a 17% return for that month. And so there were 2 weeks where I actually received prizes from the different Yada balls that were selected, where I made $10 one week and then $14 another week on top of the regular interest rate that I receive just from having the savings account. And so the base rate for this account is 0.20%. But with the prizes that you can potentially win each and every week, you have the chance to actually make more money. And so you're essentially getting a higher interest rate on your account by having this lottery linked to your savings account. So it's just a cool way to potentially increase the amount of money that you gain when you're holding cash in your savings account. And now with the debit card feature, you can actually get bonus tickets to those weekly drawings just by using your debit card for your everyday purchases. And you'll get bonus tickets for that, as I mentioned. And then they'll probably add a bunch of new cool features as well. And so that's the great thing about having these non-traditional bank accounts, is that they're gonna add a bunch of different features that you normally wouldn't get from one of the big banks, or what we can call old money. These new money bank accounts, or these companies that are connected to other banks to provide their debit account or their savings account, and then provide all of these additional features and better rates while still having a great user experience within their app with an online only account. And so there are actually a few other features in addition to the fact that they're coming out with this Yada debit card. There are also features with cryptocurrency. And so recently they added the feature called Crypto Buckets, where you can essentially split up your savings account with Yada Savings, where there's a bucket for USD cash, and then you could have a separate bucket where you actually have cryptocurrency, and that cryptocurrency is able to earn a higher interest rate than the cash that you're actually holding. And so instead of holding cash, you would hold a cash equivalent within a cryptocurrency. And right now, the specific cryptocurrency that they use is UST, which essentially mirrors the US dollar. But instead of getting that 0.20% base rate interest rate, you would actually receive additional tickets to the weekly Yada drawings. And so usually when you put money in your Yada savings account, you get one ticket for every $25 that you deposit. But with the crypto buckets, you would actually get one ticket for every $5 that you have in cryptocurrency. And so that's essentially an 8% return on the amount of money that you put into the crypto bucket. And that's not even counting what you'll actually win potentially with those tickets with the Yada Savings Lottery. And so while it's not an actual interest rate, you're not receiving cash or you're not receiving additional cryptocurrency just for holding that account, but because you are getting the additional tickets and you're getting the tickets at a faster rate than a normal one ticket per $25, you're gonna get it one ticket every $5. That's the implied 8% return. And also because you're getting more tickets, that means there's more chances for you to potentially win that Yada weekly Yada drawing for $10 million. And so you can either allocate a small percentage of the savings that you already have in your Yada savings account, or you can add more money to only go to the crypto bucket, or you can just put all of your savings in the crypto bucket. It's really all up to you how you want to split it up. But that is just one additional feature that the Yada savings account has added for you to use with this online savings account. And so while this feature is not available yet to everyone, so I'm not exactly sure how your payouts for, you know, if your ticket is linked to the crypto bucket, are you going to be paid out in cryptocurrency or are you still going to be paid out in USD cash? I'm not exactly sure how that's going to work, but once there are updates on that specific part of it, I'll make another video to go into more detail about the crypto buckets and how your winnings are paid out. But I'm going to assume that the winnings are still going to be paid out in USD cash. And so another feature that's not out yet as well is the credit builder bucket. And so the credit builder bucket, this is meant for people who want to either improve their credit or who are just starting and want to build their credit. And so Yada is gonna loan you $1,000, which you pay over the course of a 2-year period. And so that means every month you're gonna pay $55, and then over that 2-year period, you're building your credit history. You're showing 2 years of consistent payments to pay back that $1,000 loan. And then of course, over that time period, if all of your other bills, you're paying them on time, you don't have any late payments, that's gonna help to improve your credit score. And that's gonna add another item to your credit report to show that you're responsible with payments. And so if you have bad credit, or if you're just getting started, you've never had a credit card and you wanna start to build your credit, this may be a good option for you. And the interest rate is gonna be 16%. It's not great, not really bad. There are definitely cards out there that have higher interest rates at this time. But the great thing is that there's no hard pull on your credit report when you're using this credit builder bucket feature. And so it's not a credit card, it's actually a loan that you'll receive, and the loan is meant to help you build your credit. And so that's it for the most recent updates from the Yada savings account. Again, I personally use the Yada savings account, and you can check out my Instagram to see how my account has grown over the course of about a year that I've had the account. and see what my winnings have been, what my highest weeks have been as far as winning the Yada Savings Lottery. And hopefully one day, maybe you'll see me driving a Tesla, because you could win a Tesla as one of the prizes, one of the lower prizes if you don't win the overall jackpot. So again, there are smaller dollar prizes. You could potentially win a Tesla, or if you get the total jackpot or you match all of the Yada balls, then you could win $10 million. And you have that opportunity each week, unlike a normal lottery where you have to keep buying tickets. As long as you keep money in your savings account, however much is in there, you divide that by 25, and that's how many tickets you're gonna have for each weekly drawing, as long as you keep money in your account. And so again, if you're not familiar with the Yada Savings Account, I did do a review of the Yada Savings Account, which you can check out. I have a link in the description for you to check it out. I'll also have my referral link, so if you'd like to use that to set up your account, you'll receive bonus tickets by using my referral code, AJMobileMoney. All you need to do is click on that referral link and sign up. And I also have another video that you can check out where, if you'd like to guarantee even just a little bit more that you're going to win every week guaranteed, I have three strategies that I use, and I'll have a link to that video in the description as well. And so guys, if you already have your Yada debit card, let me know your experience. Let me know how you like it compared to any other checking account or any other online account that you use for your checking account. I really appreciate you taking this time out of your day. If you're not already a member of the Mobile Money Nation, all you need to do is hit the subscribe button down below. Hit the like button because you really like this video, and also hit the notification bell so you'll be notified the next time I create a video. Again, thanks for watching. Have a great day.